item number 24, Commissioners Bell and Levin.
Mr. Chairman, this is item that Commissioner Levin and I had discussed and would ask the board to consider adopting a resolution that basically just, it's the strongest way we know how for this board to tell our citizens that we understand the sensitivity of SPLOST, the sensitivity of government spending, and that we will basically do our best to be fiscally responsible, and that we will ensure and do everything we can to ensure that all the bids, RFPs, and all of that's done with as much transparency and accountability as possible. Not that we wouldn't anyway, but this is a good way to...
Don't we do that now?
We absolutely do do it, but this is a way to make a promise to our citizens that, yes, we do it every day anyway, but this is to reiterate how strongly we feel about it.
One thing I know, it says the only thing we're going to, what is it? Put our money for courthouse, jail, and animal shelter. What happened to the water generator? That was voted on as being...
I don't think we can borrow money for that.
Yeah, it was a tier A project.
It was tier A, yeah.
Didn't the ballot language say we could borrow up to $89 million or something?
Well, that was with respect to what was funded as far as the bond approved as part of the SPLOST. Mm-hmm. But if you otherwise wanted to bond some additional SPLOST proceeds by way of, for instance, the PFA or things of that nature, you would still retain that authority. This would modify.
The generator can't be bonded with the PFA anyway.
Why is that?
Generator?
No revenue stream.
It's not a public facility, is it? I mean,
PFA. I suspect as the definition of facility, it would meet the definition.
Do you think we need to borrow the money for it?
Well, I mean, if we're going to go in, I mean, we're going to wait 3 or 4 years before we get the money for it. I mean, well, if it goes out tomorrow,
we can. Yeah, I think we don't want to be.
So we can change that.
Yeah.
If you want to borrow the money, I don't want to borrow the money.
Well, I mean, I don't know if I want to borrow the money, but I don't have the right to.
All right, so we can change that.
I mean, we don't have to borrow the whole $89 million. We can exactly. Only borrow.
So we could amend this to say, other than the jail, courthouse, animal shelter, and an emergency generator.
Mm-hmm. Personally, I don't see us bonding much money at all.
We shouldn't bond anything unless it's absolutely necessary.
You know, I would definitely like to hear from John Kennard or someone in his department just to confirm that he doesn't see some kind of bonding that's going to be needed for the roads and stuff. I don't plan on it, but if he stands up here and says,
okay,
if we don't bond this intersection on 400, we won't get federal funds.
Well,
we made
some pretty strong commitments to the taxpayers that we would not bond. All that we were going to bond was minimal. Courthouse,
very
jail,
minimal.
And animal shelter.
Well,
made that over and over in town hall meetings. And
I'll make it clear, I'm not interested in bonding full amounts in any of those.
No.
I mean, and maybe the animal shelter, but it's a small, but I'm not interested in bonding all those courthouses and stuff. And if you think about by the time you get your plans done, it's a year, year and a half away anyways, and the funds are already starting to come in.
You got to pay for all that, so you got to borrow some money.
We know we're going to have to borrow some funds,
yeah.
And I don't disagree with that, but this was constructed based on comments made in town hall meetings and the debate thing that they had at the GOP.
I kind of agree with Mr. Boffa. This kind of ties your hands in.
Well, shouldn't the commitment that we made to people in the town hall meetings tie our hands?
May I make a suggestion?
Mm-hmm.
Why don't we postpone this for 2 weeks and tighten up some of these items so a little more clarity to them?
I agree with you. I'm okay.
Motion to postpone.
But we also in town hall meetings made a lot of commitments that we would not go
borrow
money.
We can't live up to.
So why are we worried about tying our hands then through a resolution?
Well, we can't live. We're going to live up. We're going to open about everything anyway. We're tied by the SPLOST. We already got our hands tied.
The council just said we could bond it if we wanted to.
If we wanted to.
We made commitments that we wouldn't.
Nope.
So why would
we make commitments we wouldn't bond what?
That we wouldn't borrow any more money than absolutely necessary.
Well, that's it. We didn't have absolutely necessary. So we didn't say anything about not bonding the water plant.
Well, we can add a water generator. I'm not arguing that.
Point. Yeah.
But why would we told people we would not borrow money for transportation and things of that nature. So why would we have some fear of signing a resolution that requires us to stick to our word? I guess is what I'm getting at.
I don't think there's a fear, but I think Jim Ball brings up a good point. I'd like to make sure there's no matching funds that we would miss out on if
I don't think that carries weight, Mr. Chairman.
I think we need to find that out.
I think that we made commitments already.
I think that we should I don't see what waiting 2 weeks.
No, no, I'm okay with waiting 2 weeks.
And I'm doing this out of an abundance of caution, not out of fear of not being able to.
I understand.
Control spending.
But if it comes to a point where we find that we can bond to get matching funds, I guess we should have thought of that before we made a promise to our citizens that we were going to bond only what was required and that we would not bond.
Well, we always make promises.
Be good stewards of our county, good stewards of the money.
We do, we do, but we make promises. And I guess, you know, the reason I ran for commission, you know why I ran for commission, is because SPLOST proceeds were not being, you know, we didn't think they were being spent as they should be. This requires them to be spent as promised. That's all. That's all I want.
I intend to see this spent as promised too.
I don't want to know. We don't need to break a promise.
We have a motion, we have a second. Any further discussion?
I do have another question about this. I want to make sure. The language is we will only bond or borrow.
We could change.
What about, well, what about the concept? I'm not saying to do it. I'm saying the concept of taking money, again, conceptually, perhaps, for something out of reserve as a loan to ourselves. Is there another way to phrase this?
We could do that. I think we could address that if we want to take it out of general fund and then pay the general fund back. But as far as to go out on the market and incur additional expense by borrowing money.
Yeah, so if we take something from general fund, you're saying that's not borrowing.
That's not borrowing because it's really just cash flow. You're using your own cash to finance.
Maybe we need to specify borrowing from a financial institution.
Yeah, I don't want to go out and incur debt.
Bond.
Because we made that promise in town hall meetings over and over and over and over. And all I'm asking is this board to look at what it promised and solidify in a resolution, which is the strongest way possible we can back up our promises.
All right, well, let's get it right, though.
So is there any other concerns that you have about it?
I don't think so.
Ken, would you look at that about, you know, internal borrowing, adding the generator?
Sure, absolutely. But I mean, you know, if that's a concern, if you otherwise like the mechanics of this resolution, just
we could adopt
2 weeks from now, adopt the resolution, but strike borrowing.
Right.
And just bond. I mean, bonds were.
Now, would you have, is it considered borrowing it from your general funding until the SPLOST money comes back, or do you have to put bonding from a financial institution?
How do you think we address that?
I think you leave out borrow. If you're going to borrow it internally or borrow it, that's not what we want to be. We don't want to be. This is aspirational. It's meant to obviously signify to the citizens that we understood the message they were giving. Let's don't trip over ourselves. If what you're talking about is bonding, then let's.
But we also talked about borrowing. We talked about borrowing some local money too.
Well, it could be borrowing or bonding for those projects. I'm not opposed to that, but what I'm saying is, you know, whatever we promised in our town hall is what we need to back up with the strongest way we can, because we know that SPLOST didn't pass with overwhelming success. It barely passed. And we need, barely, 50 votes? Is that what it was? 500 votes? 500 votes.
Out of 30, yes. It was a good turnout.
It was a good turnout, but it was not, what was it, 51%?
52, 48.
Almost 53.
Yeah, it wasn't a resounding success.
I think it was bigger than Cobb County.
It might have been. Yeah. But being bigger than somebody else's almost failure is not a lot. We know that it was not a resounding success. We know that.
You mentioned in here that.
Okay. So we just need to make sure that we back it up.
Further discussion? Please vote on the motion. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign? There are none. That motion passes unanimously.
That takes us to item 16.
Mr. Chairman, I thought Mick Cummins was
good.
You know, we all took an oath, to be honest, we took this job, and I really don't think having signed a piece of paper is going to make us any more honest or in the eyes of the voters, it's more honest people. So, if we don't trust ourselves, why don't we set up a citizen vote site to look at? With no voting power, anything says some kind of oversight to use to watch this part. Well, I'd like to make a motion to dismiss this resolution and get on the county business.
I second that. I think this is just silly. I mean, if you're elected, as Mr. Randy said, you're elected to a job. You don't need to keep signing a piece of paper saying you want to be honest about it. You're not going to be honest about it. Voters recognize it.
Oh, yeah.
Do something about it.
So, Pete, did you make that as a motion?
Yes, sir. I had a motion to dismiss this resolution.
Just want to make sure we even introduced the agenda item. I think we did.
He did.
He did, thank you. Go ahead, I'm fine.
Was part of your motion to appoint, or were you just mentioning?
I didn't make a motion. I said we need to talk, let's talk about having a citizen workshop.
Well, we have a motion and a second. Is there any discussion about this?
I would disagree. I think it would be the very, very low margin with which this process passed. The comments didn't hurt.
That's your comment. Apologize for not letting the membership.
More than 2%.
It's 4%.
And there wasn't accusations that were made. I'm just suggesting that it's a good faith effort. It only goes to this year anyway, to this board. It doesn't bind any other board. But it just reiterates that we're not going to borrow more money than it's going to.
But in that
answers, citizens to it reiterates the promises that we made. It's a summary of the promises we made, and I think with the comments that we all heard, although we heard some good ones too, I'm not saying they were all bad, but the SPLOST approval on this was the lowest we've ever seen since it started, and we know there's concern about it. I just think it's a good faith effort. If the board want to do it sometime,
So if it passed 60-40, you wouldn't be wanting to do this?
If we didn't hear the comments that nobody had any input into it, if I didn't hear comments that we were just going to go out and borrow a bunch of money, if I didn't have past history where pet projects get done before necessary projects, if I didn't have past history where projects didn't get done and other projects were added, that's the reason I got involved in. I got involved in the issues around this county because of SPLOST. Projects were not getting done.
Counselor, isn't it pretty well spelled out in SPLOST what we do and what we don't do?
With respect to what we can spend money for, yes.
It's all there. We can't add projects to it, can we?
No,
but they can be shifted around. We can do amenities before necessary infrastructure.
Amenities for what?
Well, I'm talking about like libraries, parks, and all. We really need to do infrastructure first. Well, and part of this is that the board would address infrastructure before amenities.
Libraries and parks are things that people voted on. They voted on it. There's your mandate to get it done. It's up to us as elected body.
You know what? There's five votes on this board. Three out of five can send an item forward. If three out of five don't feel that it's important to just reinforce our comments to the citizens of this county, that's fine. I don't have a problem with it. We cannot do it. It's okay. I just need to be able to reinforce our comments and our voting. That's all. It's up to you guys.
I'll reinforce mine if I take my oath.
That's fine.
We have a motion and a second, I believe. Are there any further comments? If not, please vote on the motion.
Mr. Chairman, one.
The motion is to dismiss. Go ahead.
To dismiss. I just want to make sure that the resolution that was passed around is the one we're considering. There's no substantive changes. It's just some changes that Mr. Gruen and Mr. Merritt and Doug and I have gone over with respect to how we wanted to frame the language, but the spirit of what y'all have voted on, I think, is exactly what everyone understood it to be. And with that, I will turn it over.
And also, we give resolutions to people to show appreciation for doing things. I mean, you know, it's a way that this board reinforces their appreciation. We give resolutions.
Well, I'd give a resolution and say we appreciate the vote for the bar, but not say we're going to be honest. I mean,
I'm not saying this doesn't say that we're going to be honest or dishonest. It just says. If we
actually
read,
does.
No,
yeah. We're going to spend the money like we've been told to do.
It's whatever you guys want to take it. Yeah. I just believe it's important that we reinforce to the citizens that we've heard them.
Well, signing these papers doesn't make you honest.
No, it sure does.
No, it doesn't.
It sure does.
Not wanting to ignore throwing the trash can raises a flag, though.
It sure does.
Yeah. I mean, here is because whereas the referendum voter approval by margin of roughly 52-48. Well, we've got people here that won their election by less than 30 votes.
Who would that?
This is just stating
You know, if it's 60-40, if it's 65-35, is that when
So we can strike that column, we can strike that warehouse. I mean, it's just stated.
I think we, the SPLOST passed 2 months ago. We haven't even addressed any of the issues that the majority of the citizens voted on. That's what we should be doing.
We should,
you know, we added raw water generator today. How do we explain if we lose power and we don't have water to pump? How are we going to say that? We haven't done anything for 2 months.
You're exactly right. But Commissioner, this could have gone with a 5-minute discussion. Or, I mean, if you look at these resolutions, are we not grateful for the passage of SPLOST 7? Are we?
We said that.
Okay, so we are. So we also understand that we're going to bond or borrow funds related to the courthouse, jail, and then animal shelter. Right?
That's on the ballot.
Just reinforcing that. So this has not changed anything so far, right?
Yeah, that's why do you have to write it? It's not changing anything.
It's just yes or no.
I'm going to call the vote.
Chairman,
please call the vote.
I think the public wants results, not rhetoric.
I do like your idea about it, Ms. Rainer, to put together a committee that doesn't vote on things that you'd be in sight.
Yeah. I think that's a good idea as well.
I think that's more bureaucracy.
Okay. We have a motion, we have a second.
I just want to make sure, just as a point of order, and I don't mean to get
too out of hand. It's about the third time you've done this.
No, well, but that's because, was that a call, the question, Commissioner Levant? That's what I'm asking. That's what it sounded like to me.
I'm asking.
Well, that's a motion, and that requires a 4/5.
To call the vote?
Yes, sir. It's non-debatable. Requires 4/5 vote.
Does it need a second?
It does.
It never got a second.
So that's right.
Because all the bickering doesn't get anywhere.
Okay, there's a second.
Why don't we? I think he was getting ready to call for the vote.
That's okay.
If you're done with discussion, that's fine.
That's fine.
Call him as a second.
Well, now the question is, which vote am I calling for?
Well, if you believe the discussion had naturally come to an end, then it's fine to call for the vote. I just didn't want it to be prematurely lopped off, and then someone said, hey, why didn't I get my chance to speak?
Okay. This motion is to call for the vote. Let's vote on the motion. All those in favor of calling the vote?
Three.
Is that right?
Let's call the question.
I'm getting y'all confused. At this point, if the debate is over, just go ahead and take my vote.
My motion.
Okay.
To dismiss.
But it takes a 4/5 of approval.
I don't think we're calling the question.
No.
Only if you went off my
So what happens to the motion that said that is on the floor to call the question?
Yes, it did.
We had a motion and a second to call the question.
If the motion and second was made to call the question, then either the second can withdraw the second, and the maker of the motion can withdraw.
I withdraw my motion.
We got a flat table here. We can just go ahead and ask for the vote on the main motion.
Well, okay. Robert's rules can really bog you down.
Only if y'all don't do exactly what I say when I say.
Okay, we have a motion.
Dismiss the resolution handed out.
To dismiss the resolution regarding SPLOST 7. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, likewise?
Aye.
That passes 3-2.
That will go on the next new business agenda.
To dismiss?
Absolutely. That is an affirmative action of this board and to append the agenda item, and the motion was less than unanimous in affirmance of that.
Okay.